My biggest concern about sea level rising is that it will come quickly and people will not be prepared.
My biggest concern about sea level rise is that we're not going to get ourselves the right solutions because we're scared.
So sea level rise, while it hits us hard, it also slowly creeps up on us. We have to take that slowness serious and act very fast.
Preparing for sea level rise is actually unlike anything we've experienced as our modern civilization.
At the City of Vancouver, we are starting to prepare and plan for sea level rise. Because we know, as a coastal city, our shorelines will be impacted by rising sea levels. And we know that the oceans are rising because of warmer temperatures caused by climate change. We have to start today to plan for the future.
With climate change impact, the extremes are becoming far more extreme. We need a fast response.
Even though it's maybe disturbing that sea level will be higher, there's good news.
There are a range of possibilities to prepare for sea level rise and to protect Vancouver's shoreline. And we're already starting on mitigation by reducing our pollution and limiting carbon emissions. And reducing carbon emissions, that's really important because the less emissions now means less sea level rise in the future. And we're also in the planning phase of preparing and adapting to sea level rise.
It gives us the opportunity to really adapt, to innovate and become resilient.
It's a fabulous opportunity to have a paradigm shift in how we think about flooding and how we interact with water. This is our big opportunity.
Bringing together these local and international experts has allowed us to gather information about what's possible and what innovation looks like around the world. And we're looking to those best practices to shape our plans for a future with 1 meter or more of sea level rise by 2100.
As disturbing as it may be, there's a blessing in that opportunity of advance notice.
Creating dialogue, creating awareness, learning from First Nations history of millennia of experience in this part of the world, and taking it seriously.
Vancouver needs to be proactive. It needs to start thinking through multiple scenarios of a meter, then 2 meters, and then 3 meters of sea level rise.
There's enough capacity in the world to be able to do this, to innovate, to leapfrog, to organize ourselves around it, but it's a choice.
We're all in this together. We all must put our paddles in the water to help us collectively move forward.
So we need to start planning, designing, and adapting now, while there's time.
So yes, we can do it, if we only will.
And the City of Vancouver is asking everyone to get involved and help to be part of the solution by learning more.